Dear viewers, I shall talk about England hero, player of football, Chloe Kellye, celebration scoring their second goal in the Women Euro 2022 final at the Wembley Stadium in London. Just when it seemed England might again be weighed down by the expectation and history, Chloe Kellye made the breakthrough. Chloe Kellye goal in second half of extra time, the first time she had ever scored in the competitive international game, propelled England to his first major women soccer title, being Germany 2-1. By the time Kellye scored, England looked to be tiring, when with the boost of the home crowd and struggling to deal with German fresh substitute players. The game had finished 1-1 after 90 minutes at the Wembley Stadium, with Lena Magel for Germany cancelling out Ilya Toon's goal for England. Then Kellye prodded in the loose ball at the second attempt in the 110 minute after Germany failed to clear a corner. Cue the celebration chant for Trafalgar Square and congratulations from the Queen. Thank you.